Gary, I'm sorry I neglected you. Oh, I never expected you to run away and leave me feeling this empty. Your meow right now would sound like music to me. Please come home, 'cause I miss you, Gary. Somewhere I hope you're reading my lips.